Welcome to G Monkeys Island. Punk! Welcome to G Monkeys Island. It's a place that totally sucks. Come with me. We either rock out or we rap out or crap out. Whatever we do is what we do. I'm on everything. Is he talking about drugs? Probably. Eminem and Royce da 5'9", 2011. Yeah, I want to check this out, man. I like Eminem and Royce da 5'9". So I'm trying to pick ones I haven't heard. Let me know what you think the best ones are. I think I've only heard Caterpillar, really. It's the only one I remember. Caterpillar was crazy. Let's check this out, man. I think it's got lyrics, too.
All these little young kids ain't got no direction. Shit. These little kids is on everything. Sir, painkiller, cigarette, weed, Hennessy, vodka.
I'm on everything.
Sir, painkiller, cigarette, weed, Hennessy, vodka.
Hold up, I need to get on something. Take too long. Yo, I gotta be on everything too then. Sorry.
I'm on syrup, painkiller, cigarette, weed, hammer, sober, don't interest me. I'm on everything. The liquor like it's candy. That's how I am. I'm blue. It's the ease to pain. No, I ain't in pain. No, we ain't the same. We're drunk. I'm on everything. Sick when I kick it. Gout. Me sobering up. Out. Cash rules everything. Acid tab hash rooms. I done woke up with a fucking tiger in my bathroom. I am fucking.
Hangover movie, huh? Tiger in the bathroom?
Menace to society, I feel sorry for your mother. Me and Vicious on shrooms, call us the Mario Brothers. Back down, we never back down. Never laid out, can't put my back down. Thank you, cigarette weed, Hennessy vodka.
Trouble for that years ago.
Tortria, on my way to the dealers trying to re-up. Call me Frank Favre, spell it F-A-V-R-E. Yup, it's wrong. Other words, I just fuck my heart.
Eminem tends to get kind of complicated, so let's check this out. Call me Brett Favre, spell it Favre. Yep, it's wrong. Other words, I just fucked my RV up. Oh, I get it, yeah. The R&V mixed around.
Pentatonic and yeah, break that Kalana pin in half. But I smoke some chronic in the cab with Donna in the cab. And I tie my head back, Lonigan and laugh. I'm the real macaroni, you cheesy bitch. I'm demonic with the crab.
Macaroni cheesy. My rap name was almost Mac Cheese, but I decided on G-Monkey.
I'm the real macaroni, you cheesy bitch. I'm demonic with the crab. There's a devil in my noodle, you angel hair pasta.
Shit. I didn't get that either. Kraft mac and cheese. This fool's got the crazy wordplay. You gotta dissect it.
I'm the real macaroni, you cheesy bitch. I'm demonic with the crab. There's a devil in my noodle. You angel hair pasta. Flows dreaded like some fucking tangled hair. Rasta. Quarian, Jamaican, relax. Man, I send a fucking axe at you if you insist on a fucking accent. Bad and evil is back with an epidural. Check it, girl, cause after we prop you up, we're propping her up. So, baby, come put your feet up in the stirrups. Your boyfriend better find another fucking horse nest to stir up. We rap like we're on.
Kill a cigarette, weed, Hennessy, vodka, I'm on everything, I'm on everything, I'm on everything, I'm on everything. Hey, kill a cigarette, weed, Hennessy, vodka, I'm on everything.
I'm on syrup, pain, kill a cigarette, speed, classic. It's Eminem and him again, my sentiments exactly. I told that bitch to get it.
That's funny because I've said that. I said that to my girl one time. Pretty sure. Eminem and him again.
It's Eminem and him again, my sentiments exactly. I told that bitch to get at me, then a bitch attacked me. Kid you not, I'm lit up as fuck. Tablecloth tucked in my pants and I'm hearing dishes drop as I walk away from my dinner with schmucks.
Then I answer the front of the Kmart shopping center with a coupon book and 110 bucks and a bunch of chains and a white Peter with a mustard stain. I crush your brain like I'm crushing pills. What the fuck's the motherfucking deal? This just making me feel like I'm trying to do a motherfucking cartwheel up my hill.
How many bars, how many tabs, A-C-I-D-Y-E-S, cause I'm sniffing M-Y-E-S.
If you see Kato,
he's talking about a wife beater. Look up on the internet how the wife beater was named. You'll see the guy, the original guy with like pasta stains on his wife beater.
The chains and a wife beater with a mustard stain. I crush your brain like I'm crushing pills. What the fuck's a motherfucking deal? This just making me feel like I'm trying to do a motherfucking cartwheel up my hill.
How many bars, how many tabs, A-C-I-D-Y-E-S, cause I'm sniffing M-Y-E-S.
If you see Kate up and it's obvious.
Smoking in me in my chest.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
I'm a C-O-C-O-N-U-T.
Put this CD in and you'll see. The sequel to Scary Movie, bad as the evil, the roofie, the robbers.
You don't wanna wind up 6 feet deep under that shit's creek, so I hope that you bought preservers.
You can put a turn on a place everywhere in a tablecloth to serve us. You don't bring shit to the table, I'm in your grill like a Seville when a market's murdered. You're pushing the envelope, I'm installing that whole post office further right off the surface. Start surfing to the darkest in the farthest corner.
How many bars, how many bars? Maui, Waui, Sour Diesel, how many jars? For all my people, I'll be the Mars. Mommy, come on, she can actually wrap my nutsack around the back of her neck in the bathroom stall. And she can just puke from sipping this piss from my 24-inch cap to the cord.
I'm a type that'll take a bath when a whore drown her, bang her head on the back of the door when I'm stashing her in the back, smacking her forehead on the dash till it's accidentally blowing a binge porn.
My friends be knowing that when I'm on a binge, I'm stingy, even when I'm 10 deep in the room with the MGM with Lindsay Lohan and she on.
I'm a type that'll take a bath when a whore drown her, bang her head on the passenger door when I'm stashing her in the back, smacking her forehead on the dash till it's accidentally blowing a binge porn.
My friends be knowing that when I'm on a binge, I'm stingy, even when I'm 10 deep in the room with the MGM with Lindsay Lohan and she on.
Lindsay, not Lindsay now.
Yeah. Yo, let me know some good raps. That was pretty good. I liked it. It's kind of funny. Funny but creative and good.
Take it easy, vatos. Bye bye.